What do you want? I'll just stay here and type.
Yes? What is it I can help you with? Of course. What can I help you with, citizen? I am sorry, but we used ours to start Vault City. I do not believe there were any spares, but you could check the acquisitions office. It is located by the entrance to our vault. Yes? What is it? Have you resolved the situation? So, you disabled their plant? What? He did? I suppose he granted you citizenship also. Fixing Gecko's plant won't solve anything. Those creatures, they cannot be trusted. What happens when their plant starts leaking again? You had better watch your step in this city, citizen. I'll be watching you. One misstep and you'll be exiled.
What do you want? You want me back now?
Once again, my spirit touches you from the void. Chosen, our crops fail, our reserves are meager. Return to us with the Geg. Your failure is our last light.
You
What do you want? I'll just stay here and tighten the...
Yes? What is it I can help you with? What is it? You did it! Excellent! You have performed a valuable service for Vault City. Please accept this as a token of our appreciation. To think a band of raiders was causing so much trouble. Mercenaries? Who hired them? What? How do you know this? What evidence do you have? I'm not surprised. Bishop visited not long ago and suggested an alliance. I refused, of course. We do not associate with criminals. Possibly. But it would never work. I would sooner ask NCR for help. You have done Vault City a great service. Please, take this as a token of our appreciation. Yes? What is it I can help you with? What is it? Of course. They sent mercenaries to murder my people because I wouldn't join their government. I can barely believe it. I need you to go immediately to New California Republic and find Counselor Weston, Roger Weston. Give him the holodisc. That should ensure no more raiders get hired. Roger Weston is probably the only honest man in the New Republic, and sympathetic to our cause. Your patriotism will not go unrewarded. Go now. Time is of the essence.
What do you want? You want me back now?
What do you want? Yeah? What? Not a problem. What do you want? I'll just stay here and...
Yes? What is it I can help you with? Have you delivered it? Thank you. You have done a great service. Did Weston send back correspondence? Excellent. Let me scan this. We will not have problems with NCR for a very long time. Now, regarding payment. Report to Randall, the Chief Amenities Officer. Tell him I sent you and he will present you with your award. Thank you again.
Thank you.
What do you want? You want me back now?